Have you ever had issues trying to design a presentation, document, or video with icons, graphics, and image files that are set on a background? It can be a challenging issue, especially when your image files have a white background and you want to use a color background in your final project. So in this tutorial, I'm going to show how you can use Easelly to create and download infographic icons, graphics, and image files with transparent backgrounds. You'll be excited to see that you don't need to be a graphic designer or learn how to use advanced design tools to create these image files. To get started, you can design your images from scratch, or you can use an existing design or template. To start from scratch, clear your canvas or select the blank template option from the template library. Then do a search for the icons or graphics that you would like to use in your image and drag them onto your canvas. I'm going to select a couple of graphics for this image and I'm going to arrange them on my canvas. By default, the background is set to white when starting from a blank canvas, so you'll then need to click on the background menu and select the No Background option. Next, you'll need to download your image as a high-quality image, which is a PNG image file. Keep in mind that low-quality JPEG files do not allow for transparency, so if you download your image as low-quality, your image will have a white background by default. So remember, the only file type that you can choose is the high-quality PNG image download if you need a transparent background. Once you've downloaded your image file, you're ready to use it in another project. For example, I can now upload my image into a slide deck, and I won't have any limits when it comes to the background I choose to use in my final presentation. Now that you know how to create and download infographic icons, graphics, and image files with transparent backgrounds, it's time to try it out for yourself. Use one of your infographic image designs, change the background to transparent, and download the high-quality image file. Then, you're ready to apply the image to another project, and the content from your infographic image design will be consistent across all your projects. If you need additional help using Easelly's design editor, check out our other tutorials or online help articles. You can also connect with us through email or chat.